I found a file on the old director, Northmore. It didn't list any date of death. I don't think I ever told you this, but I was actually on the path to being a ranger once. Did the whole boot camp thing. Even got rookie status. Anyway, not the point. My old ranger squad was a great bunch. There was six plus me. Remus, Hazard, Cho, Guy, Heptonstall, and Thompson. They were supposed to get back from an expedition yesterday. They had beers and wings planned. Problem is, they weren't here when Darling handed out the HRAs.
Then they had nothing protecting them from the hiss.
You see, they prepped for the worst, but I think that we're already past that. We all wore these pouches around our neck, and I really don't want the hiss to get them. Could you find them for me? The squad would have come back through maintenance, but they probably spread out from there.
I'll keep an eye out for them, Arish. And I won't let them stay hiss. So, what's next for Simon Arish?
Well, first off, I'm banning all slide projectors. That's it. Seriously, though, we need to review our protocols. Research should not be making decisions that endanger the entire Bureau, fuck it, the entire fucking world, without some serious oversight.
I think Pope would agree. Certain people in the Bureau have been working in the shadows for too long.
And I'd like to make these HRAs part of the mandatory Bureau uniform. They're not stylish, but better safe than sorry.
I don't think anyone will complain. Not after this. What are your thoughts on me serving as director?
Well, I couldn't be more excited. I mean, look, don't get me wrong, Trench was fine, but... Well, you pulled us back from the brink, so... Well, I'm honored to serve, ma'am. I mean, fuck, shit. Faden. Sorry.
He'll get it one day. So, what's the situation in my bureau, Arish?
The situation is we are still up to our eyes in hiss. Not to mention the months of repairs it's gonna take just to get this place up and running again.
But is it doable?
Of course it is. You just might need to tell some rangers to grab a wrench once they're done hunting hiss.
Did anyone ever mention to you that Darling was using the slide projector?
Salvador never did, but I doubt he even knew. Look, I'm well aware that it's our job to study and contain the things that we don't understand, but some of the things that Darling did were way outside of our mission statement. Look, these things are not toys, and acting like they are is only ever going to end one way. At least Pope seems to understand that.
Well, it's secure now. No one can reach it without my say-so.
But thank Christ for that.
Marshall's been missing for a while now. Any ideas where she could be?
The last time I saw her was in maintenance when I was leading the Rangers out of the Atlas. Yeah, I told her it wasn't safe, but she said she had to go check on something.
Did you ask where she was going?
Whew, Marshall is not the kind of person you question. Kind of intimidating, you know? But, she was by herself. That helps at all.
Not really, but thanks.
Hopefully she turns up.
I'll see you later.
You know where I'll be.
Any on finding the armory?
None. Looks like you got shipped. We have rangers checking in.
Thank you.
others.
Thank you.
Arish said.
Thank you.
saw it coming, though. I should get these back to him.
Any luck finding the armory?
None. Looks like...
Here are the pouches. I found six.
Well, that's all of them. Not counting mine. Well, I guess I'll just have to wear all of them. It sounds sappy, I know, but... Well, it's all I can think to do.
Nothing's easy with the Hiss. Is it rude to ask what's inside?
What's inside the pouches?
Too late now.
You know, the story's confidential, but, well, I guess I can tell you, being the director and all. So, the Bureau had heard rumors of, werewolf gathering upstate every full moon. Us being rookies, they sent us to confirm it was bullshit.
Hold on, is he about to tell me werewolves are real?
Turns out, there was an altered item that was creating violent gravitational anomalies during full moons. Oh, man, we nearly bit it that night. Well, to remember the occasion, we all bought silver bullets to wear around our necks. Just in case we ever ran into another werewolf.
So why did you leave the Rangers?
Thought I could do more good here. Somebody's got to protect the people who protect everybody else, right?
I'll see you later.
You know where I'll be.